Battle 3 of Heat E. And finally, the veterans are here again. Mysterious! Number 6. Well, it was just the Chinex now, the 24 seed for this time, has a really powerful flipper and an axe that isn't really powerful. But if they spin, it can make damage, that axe. So that's why I made it. So 24th seed, just because the veterans, 24th seed. Well, they hope they can get a better seed now when they have a new building product. Anyway, okay, it's time for this really hard name. Okay, I'm ready. HW18BBR. Yes, it's... I don't know what it's called, but anyway, it's really hammer weight. The hammer weight is 18 grams, so that's why it's 18. So hammer weight 18, and BBR stands for blue based. Most of it is blue, but it seems like it's black here. Anyway, it's a blue based, and then it's a robot, so blue based robot. Stuff like that. I know, I am so smart. No, I'm not. Well, okay, so let's go then. 24th seeded veterans against the newcomer. Okay, 3, 2, 1, activate, here we go. Mysterious starts off and trying to spin with the axe. It's not really good to get there. On with the hammer. It's really powerful. Can we knock out the 24th seed here? I think that's pretty hard. But they're very easy to immobilize. I'm serious. So maybe they will. But no! Look at this! That was not really good, but they're knocked out my hand again. Sorry for that. Maybe we'll be off there. But now they're trying to self-right here. Hammerweight blue-based robot has problems with self-righting. And now... they has a lot of problems with self-righting. They're on the side now. I think they could get off. That wasn't really good. And they're up again. No, they aren't. They have problems. Real problems. I think Mysterious is trying to help them. And now they are on their side, on the wrong side. Can they self-right here? Yes, they can with the X. Yes, they do. Going in with the flipper and the flip themselves. But now hammerweight blue based robot, can they separate? Yes they can. They were in separating position. And now they are on top again, I think. With spinning attacks and stuff like that. I think they are actually Mysterious 6 are on their side. He said if they won't get to the semifinals here, they will maybe quit with Robot Wars and do something else, or maybe improve the robot again. But there's, I think Hammerweight Blue Based Robot has won here. There, you can't see Mysterious, and now they're on the side again. You can't see Mysterious, but he's stuck in the corner, and Hammerweight Blue Based Robot has taken him a lot. So... Rathbot is coming in. Mysterious was immobilized first. Well, Hammerweight was first, but then it gets up again. Okay. Well, Mysterious was first anyway, but both are immobilized, but I think Mysterious is going to be count out now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And another seed is knocked out of the system, and now we will see if Mysterious is going to come back next year. Maybe this was a bit unfair, what do you think? Well, I don't really know. But anyway, Mysterious is out of competition. And Hammerweight Blue Based Robot is through to next round. Six. Time for the last battle of round 1 of Heat F. We got the newcomer Iceberg Triple Tree. It has an axe and a scoop at the back. double-sided axe too, so you can make it both sides. Has a bit from Switch Grand Theft Auto, I think. Maybe the... I think maybe Holcim here, to flip him out if he is a bit lucky. Okay. Okay. Roboteers, stand by. 3, 2, 1. Action, here we go. Holcim up to full speed, directly flips. But flip the match now, they... Oh no. They doesn't have a flipping skill. Now, here comes Iceberg. In 20. Oh, they're losing. Oh, they have lost the wheel. Holcim is out. I don't think we have to count out anyway, because Iceberg 3v3 is true. They just... in parts. So, it's over. Iceberg 3v3 through to the Heats and Finals season. Semi-final 1 of Heat F. We got Brainbrusher, more Veteranic, or something, and Iceberg 3v3. With the triple treat X. That's why I got the name. And it looks a bit like Iceberg from Robot Arena 2. I think... There we have it. Still brought up more pressure. Yeah. Anyway. 2 X's against each other. We'll see which will be the best. Okay. Roboteers, stand by. 3, 2, 1, activate. Here we go, the 2 axes against each other. Iceberg 3v2 gets the first attack, and directly, Brainbrusher has lost a bit and pieces of his axe, and now they lost the whole axe. Well, they're experts on losing axes, but Iceberg 3v3, I don't think they have a match against Brainbrusher, because now they just have a picker. But what are Brainbrusher going to do to win this match? This will be a very dead battle. It won't happen something, and there, something came off. Oh! Well, Brainbrusher drunk himself to the side. Well, I think it's over, Jen. Or is it? Try to lift up. That was so shined. Maybe they shouldn't do it because they put it onto the arena. Floor flipper! And the floor flipper is broken. As usual. It's always broken. Anyway. And Iceberg 3v3 is now on the side. Oh, that's a great ram. And onto Secure a lot. Well, well. Now, this could be a turn up or something. Not really, but I just have to say something. And... Oh! They're not on the pit, please! So, the pit is open! For the first time. Oh! There is a robot in here. Maybe you saw it. I hope you didn't. Because... Well... And here we go, Brainbrusher runs. Oh, there's splintered to pieces. What's going to happen now? Well, I think we have to go for a judge's decision to call this. Because Iceberg 3v3 isn't moving. It's moving its axe, but it isn't moving. So we'll go for a judge's decision. See. Well, it was too close to call, so we had to call for Mikkelsen to the side. He has watched the fight. Oh, yeah. Well, based on style, damage control, and aggression, no criteria, blah blah blah. But the winner is still Brainbrusher.